never tried to tell the sands of time.